Venka can be a little chaotic and overwhelming at times. We are here to show you the best ways to get around Venka. In this video, we will be shortly talking about every option and referring you to our other videos for the full information. If you're going from one place to another place, your best bet is to use a taxi because it's fast, it's convenient and it has air conditioning. But be aware, don't use a taxi during rush hour because you will be stuck in traffic for a very long time. You can click here to see our video about the do's and don'ts with a taxi. The most iconic vehicle of Thailand is the tuk-tuk, but it's not the most convenient one. We recommend any other transportation over the tuk-tuk. But if you are for the first time in Thailand, you must take a trip in it, because it is an experience. Check out the video about the tuk-tuks to know what to be aware of. Traffic in Bangkok can be very bad, especially during rush hour. Bangkok does offer a few alternatives to avoid the traffic. There are three different train lines in Bangkok that connect with each other. The BTS, also known as the SkyTrain, the MRT, which is the subway, and the Airport Rail Link. The BTS is the most popular one, covering the center of Bangkok. There are two lines that connect at Siam. These lines are covering tourist places like Sukhumvit, Silom and even cross the river to Thamburi. The BTS also connects with the MRT, the Airport Rail Link and even the Chao Phraya Express boat. You can click here to see our video about the BTS and you can learn how you should take it. The MRT is the subway of Bangkok. There are two lines that connect Outer Bangkok with Central Bangkok. It is mainly used by the locals. During rush hour, it runs every 3 minutes, so this is a really convenient and good way to travel with during rush hour. Although it doesn't connect to as many tourist locations as the BTS, it still includes essential stops like the Chatuchak Weekend Market, Lumpini Park and the train station. And if you want to know more information about the MRT, you can click here. The Airport Rail Link runs from the airport to the center of Bangkok. It is a really good way to get into the city from the airport because it is cheap, it's fast and it's eco-friendly. But if you travel with three or more people, taking a taxi can be cheaper because you will be sharing the cost. The Airport Rail Link also connects with the MRT and the BTS. To see our full video about the Airport Rail Link, you can click here. If you want to see the sights along the river, the Chao Phraya Express boat is the best option for you because you will get a glimpse of the Thai life along the river. There are several boats. There is a local boat, this one is 15 baht, but there's also a tourist boat, this one is more luxurious, this one is 50 baht. If you want to see or if you want to have more explanation about all the different boats, you can click here to see our full video about the Chao Phraya Express boat. We hope now, after watching all these videos, you can travel through Bangkok like a local. If you're looking for a unique and authentic adventure, come visit us on copencastle.com to know more about us. If you like this video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe, and then we will see you in the next video. Bye bye!